Welcome to Solar Basics. I'm Kelsey Misbrenner, Senior Editor of Solar Power World.
And I'm Billy Lute, Assistant Editor.
Floating solar, or floating photovoltaics, is a solar array that floats upon a body of water.
The solar panels are placed on a buoyant structure to keep them above the water's surface and are usually located on relatively calmer bodies of water such as ponds, lakes, and man-made reservoirs.
One of the greatest advantages of floating solar is that it doesn't occupy land that could be used for other purposes and eliminates the need for vegetation and tree removal.
The water has a cooling effect on the equipment, which is good for efficiency, as high temperatures decrease solar panel performance.
These installations do come with some disadvantages, though. They're more costly than land-based solutions due to specialized equipment being needed, although costs are expected to drop with further developments in technology.
Also, the majority of floating solar arrays are larger in scale, making them suitable for communities, utility companies, and municipalities, but not ideal for individual households.
Despite these challenges, floating solar is on the rise. Its worldwide operational capacity was only 10 megawatts in late 2014, but that figure increased 100 times, reaching 1.1 gigawatts by September 2018.
Floating solar has blown up in Asia, but is still in its infancy in the United States. Sealand-Terre built its largest U.S. floating installation yet in 2019, a 4.4 megawatt project on a New Jersey water storage pond.
Floating solar is an exciting new prospect that further expands the possibilities for solar power in the United States.
For more on solar mounting, read our story online and stay tuned for the next Solar Basics videos.